2020 Kia Stinger GTS Special Edition, is an orange special edition with a drip mode up its sleeve. Welcome to our car blog, this time we will be share information about the latest cars is coming from Kia brand. The title of the article we take is 2020 Kia Stinger GTS Special Edition, is an orange special edition with a drip mode up its sleeve. We will be try discuss details about this car, ranging from, reviews, concept, redesign, rumors, exterior, interior, specs, changes, engine, colors, pictures, release date and also prices. Congratulations to read and we hope you enjoy it and then we'll come back again here. 2020 Kia Stinger GTS Special Edition, is an orange special edition with a drip mode up its sleeve. 2020 Kia Stinger GTS is an orange special edition with a drip mode up its sleeve. A newly optional DAWD system can now send up to 100% of the power rearward for those who want both AWD traction and tailout antics. The Kia Stinger is getting a new special edition called the GTS with a few appearance tweaks and an optional all-wheel drive system with a drip mode. To differentiate itself from the Stinger's conventional all-wheel drive system, the GTS's DAWD setup has selectable modes to control how much power is sent to the rear wheels. The Stinger GTS should arrive sometime this spring or summer with a price estimated to start at $44,995 for the RWD model and $47,495 for the DAWD car. Kia Stinger Sport Sedan is getting a new optional all-wheel drive system with a drift mode. The DAWD setup will be offered only on a new special edition model for 2020 that's called the Stinger GTS, which essentially amounts to an appearance package for the V6 Stinger otherwise and will also come in a rear-wheel drive model. DAWD doesn't seem too different from the standard Stinger's already rear-biased optional AWD system, but its key distinction is that it offers three selectable modes that control how much torque from the twin-turbo 3.3-liter V6 is sent to the rear wheels. Comfort mode puts the split at 60% rear, sport mode sends 80% rearward, and drift mode sends 100% to the rear. The non-DAWD system can only send up to 80% of the power rearward. GTS DAWD Stingers also get a standard limited slip differential, previously available only on the RWD Stinger, and Kia says that it has changed mapping for the transmission, stability control, and steering to work with this new system. The idea of a drift-oriented all-wheel drive system might sound weird given that the standard rear-wheel drive Stinger is perfectly capable of drifting on its own. But we suppose it makes it so that those who want AWD traction won't miss out on any tailout shenanigans if they so please. The other GTS tweaks amount to a special orange exterior color, different badging on the rear with a GTS emblem and a Stinger script to replace the Kia logo, carbon fiber bits of trim for the mirrors, grille, and side vents, and faux suede pieces for the steering wheel, center console, and headliner. We appreciate Kia's pricing strategy for the GTS, which places it somewhere in between the GT and GT1 trims for the current car. Equipped with a sunroof and a Harman/Kardon audio system, the GTS has an estimated starting price of $44,995 for the RWD car and $47,495 for the DAWD car. Thanks.